Please welcome Lulu Wang and Sharmeen Obaid-Chinoy. We're not going home
tonight. All right. Good evening, Gold Gala. It is so special to be here in our house tonight. It's kind of an open air situation. I think we can all agree that our community has the best food. And as you indulge in tonight's dishes, a reflection of our honorees' layered cross-cultural taste, we're excited to celebrate a culinary icon who has truly spiced up the world of food. This is a woman who knows that America's and the world's most vibrant and delicious flavors come from its immigrant communities. Her show, Taste the Nation, isn't just about food. It's about the stories, dreams, and diverse flavors that make up the rich tapestry of American cuisine.
As an ACLU artistic ambassador, Padma fiercely advocates for the rights of marginalized, including immigrants and women. And let's not forget, she's not just gorgeous, she's crazy hot. On screen, Padma doesn't just bring flavor, she serves up a feast of changing perspectives, connecting communities through the universal language of cuisine.
Let's raise a toast to this culinary icon and take a look at some of her legendary accomplishments.
Food is incredibly important and symbolic. As a culture, everything we do, we commemorate with food.
All we want is the most authentic story from the community.
I would like young women to know that even if you have a late start or even if you've been through stuff, it's okay. Your flaws and your scars really make you who you are.
I am a feminist and I'm an immigrant. I have a voice and a story to share. Immigrants aren't a drain on our economy, but rather the engine that fuels it.
Everyone has a compelling story. You just have to be willing to listen.
Please join us in applauding true icon of taste, talent, and tenacity, Padma Lakshmi.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Thank you so much. It feels so good to be here. First of all, I have to obviously thank Gold House and all of the people who worked so hard to put this fabulous event together. You guys look fucking amazing, first of all. I mean, really stunning. And I'm just really humbled to be here. This honor feels surreal, and I'm so happy that Gold House exists. It's such a wonderful organization that has brought us all together in solidarity. And, you know, growing up, I wish I had had something like this to look to. Hi. When I was a kid, growing up here in San Gabriel Valley, I grew up in New York, but I went to high school here. I always felt kind of out on my own. You know, I always, and I'm sure you guys can relate, I have always felt like I had to translate who I was and explain my culture to everyone I met. And frankly, sometimes that can feel a little bit lonely. I don't feel lonely anymore. And that's because of all of you here tonight. I am so happy to be claimed by all of you. I feel like Gold House has given me this community, and it's a community that I've always longed for. I mean, we're all from various countries and backgrounds, but I think there's really more that unites us than separates us, especially in the diaspora. And growing up, it felt at times like it was a burden to be from another culture with a whole extra set of rules and expectations that we all had to navigate from our parents and our family, a lot of code switching. And I often wished I was just plain old American, whatever that means, so that I could just blend in, so that I wouldn't have that extra layer. But I now realize that I wouldn't have the career I do. I wouldn't have made the impact that I've been lucky enough to be able to make if I didn't have my Asian culture to rely on for a broader view of the world. My heritage, our heritage, is our strength. We bring the best of ourselves and our family traditions to bear on all we do to make this country better. And it's because of the manifold contributions to the greater American culture by the Asian community that our country, America, is actually what it is. And we should take pride in this accomplishment because we all had a lot to do with it. Tonight, I just feel a lot of pride looking out into this room. And the young girl who went to high school in La Puente would not believe her eyes. And I'm so glad that I get to celebrate with all of you here tonight. Please know that I share every triumph and every tribulation that our community goes through with you. I'm rooting for us, and I'm humbled and honored to be a part of Gold House and to finally have found my tribe. My people, all of you, you are my people, and I'm so glad to be here. This means the world to me. You have no idea. Thank you so much.